A one-path summary. Phoenix Jackson is an old woman who covers a long journey through very difficult path. She starts her trip in a winter morning. She lives in a remote village with her only grandchild who suffers from sore throat. She makes the trip to get medicine on charity. Her road to city is very tough for her. She has to walk through thorny hedges, ups and downs. She has to cross deep creek along a log over it, go through barbed wire fence, roadless cornfield, small track and big road. She is too old to balance her body. She loses her mind and forgets many times why and where she is taking this journey for. It is her unconscious journey, but heroic one. She climbs up the hill through pine forest and climbs down through oak forest. Her long gown catches a thorny bush, and it takes long time and effort to get free from the bush. At the base of the hill, there is a deep creek and a log is across it. She closes her eyes and walks along the log. She walks across the creek safely and thinks that she is not as old as she has thought to be. She rests under a tree and goes into a daydream. In her daydream, a young boy comes to give her something. She stretches her hands, but there is nobody. There comes a barbed wire fence. She crawls through it. There is trackless cornfield. A scarecrow is found there. She mistakes the scarecrow to be a ghost. She goes near it and talks to it. She touches it and understands it to be a scarecrow. There is big buzzard which stares at her, but she does not get scared. She talks to herself while walking on her road. The city is very far, but she keeps on walking. There comes a track of cart. She walks along it. She finds a water hole. The water comes through a hollow log. She drinks much water out of the hole. She reaches to a wide road where she finds a black dog. She is pushed down into a ditch by the dog. She loses her consciousness and keeps lying in the ditch until a white gentleman comes there. The white man is a hunter who pulls her up. He asks her few questions. He advises her to go back to her home, but she says she can't. The old man wants to give her some coin, but he can't find any coin in his pocket. But a nickel falls down from his pocket without his notice. The man goes to scare the black dog. The old lady picks the nickel and keeps in her pocket, but she feels bad for her that action. She continues her journey to the city. She reaches to the city. It is festival time and the city is decorated with different types of lights. She moves towards the hospital. She asks a beautiful lady to tie her shoelace. There are children playing on the streets. At last, she reaches the hospital building and climbs up the stairs. A clerk asks her why she has come there, but she forgets her purpose of visiting the place. A nurse comes there and she recognizes her. She asks her how is her grandchild. She remembers her purpose of going there. The nurse gives her medicine and a dime. Phoenix Jackson becomes happy. She plans to buy a windmill of paper to her grandchild. He will be happy to receive such wonderful gift. She remembers his condition back to her heart. He must be peeping through the blanket and waiting his grandmother to arrive. This thought pushes her to her home back. She starts her journey back to village. Thank you.